we're going to do a short stroke feature. You want to just barely tap the post, come down on the post, load it, hit your hydraulic, there's a full hit, raise it, and then hit reverse. That will allow the machine to short stroke the post to allow it to feather into the ground.